007. A redesigned piece of missile guidance hardware intended for the orbiting U.S. space weapons platform has been stolen. NATO has advised that recovery is critical. Should an unfriendly power reverse engineer this device, the platform's global defense capabilities would be severely compromised. Recent intelligence indicates Raphael Drake in the theft. Hard to believe, as Drake is a respected green industrialist, whose Phoenix International dismantled obsolete atomic reactors and decommissioned nuclear arsenals. An Allied agent planted in Drake's organization reports that Alexander Mayhew, a British expatriate who heads Phoenix's Japanese branch, is en route to Drake's castle in Austria. The stolen guidance device will change hands tonight during a formal gathering at the castle. Drake security teams are hardened men. As a W agent, you may have to answer aggression with aggression. Good luck, Bond.
I'd give that dive a 3, actually.
Nice.
007, the guests won't take kindly to firearms. Keep them hidden to maintain a low profile.
Do I know you?
Bond, head for the stairs. Drake's about to address
I'm
the
busy.
Guests in the grand ballroom. Library 007.